Today, class 2B is going to perform a skit on the ongoing lesson in English, The Boy Who Flew to the Sky. The story has character, setting, language and the plot, which are the essential elements of a traditional tale. It is an African folk tale of Chaga people who are farmers and lives on the slopes of Mount Kilimanjaro. There was once a boy who was terribly lazy. He was always getting into trouble. One day, his mother got so angry that she shouted,
"I have enough of you. Never do any work. Go away and do some work."
"Don't you have some work to do? Go and find some work."
"You always tell me to work. Never let me sleep. I will go away and never come back."
The boy's eyes fell on his father's stool. He thinks, "Aha, this is the magic stool. Perhaps I can fly away and never come, so no one will tell me to work." He quickly jumps on the magic stool and whispers the magic spell.
The stool takes the boy up, up and high above in the clouds.
Scene 2. In a sky world, the boy finds himself in a strange village full of clouds.
The boy saw a kind woman coming near him.
"What's the matter, my boy?"
"I am lost. I don't know how to go home. Can you please help me how to go home?"
"Come with me. I'll take you to the moon chief. He may surely help you."
The kind lady takes the boy to the moon chief.
"Grandson, what can I do for you?"
"I am lost. I don't know how to go home. Can you please help me how to go home?"
"If I send you back, what will I get in return?"
"I don't know."
"That looks not so good to me."
Our meat chief takes the boy to meet his family.
"Come, my wife will serve you some food. Eat and enjoy."
"Yuck, this food is horrible. Don't eat cooked food."
"Cooked? What is cooked? We don't know what is cooked."
The boy is amazed the sky world people doesn't know what is cooked. The boy gets an idea. He thinks, "Why not I serve him cooked food and then he will send me back to my home."
"Grandfather, can you please give me some dried grass, some sticks and logs? Then I will show you what is cooked food."
Moon Chief gives the boy all he needs. The boy rubs the sticks, makes the flame. He then lights up the grass, piles up the logs on top, and soon a good fire starts burning. He then places a bowl of food and lets it cook. When it is ready, he serves the yummy hot food to the Moon Chief.
It's delicious! You must be a great magician to know such tricks. Thank you, my grandson. I will certainly show the way home.
The Moon Chief gives the boy many cattle and sheep. Takes him to a secret slope where the clouds joins the earth.
Hey, this was really fun. We hope you liked it too. Seems like we've just begun when suddenly we're through. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time to go. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time to go.
Scene 3. At the boy's house. The boy's parents were overjoyed to see him and were amazed by all the wonderful cattle and sheep. The boy has changed with Moon Chief's praise and behaved perfectly from now on.
Yeah,